so much for your support, as always. It means the world to me. Today, I have, I don't know, maybe an interesting little video here. I want to do, I've got a traditional, like, 1950s TV dinner. And this is mashed potatoes with butter, fried chicken, looks like a drumstick and like a regular piece of fried chicken, and then some creamed. So I thought I would do like a little bit of a mukbang style video, and you know, show you what like a traditional TV dinner would look like in the 50s. This is really interesting to me though, because it's clearly in like tin foil, so you don't want to put this in the microwave, obviously, because that's a huge fire hazard. So I'm wondering if like they used to actually put these in the oven to heat them up. And you know what, now that I think of it, I don't know when microwaves were like out in the market, so it very well could be that this was like just meant to be put in the oven to heat up. What I did was I took each piece out and I popped it in the microwave and I warmed it up. So and then I kind of put them back on the plate, and then I put like a little pat of butter on top of the mashed potatoes to kind of melt, and then I'll mix it in. So yeah, I think everything looks pretty, I gotta be honest, like maybe a little bit plain, but I'm excited to try it and see what it's all about. I think I'll probably go for the chicken first. I'm gonna try to like cut a piece off of this drumstick. So let's just try. It's kind of soft. And you guys, hold on a second. Let's take a look at the inside of this. And if they do, then you definitely shouldn't be eating them. hope you didn't pick up on the joke too early. Yes, y'all, this is, I'm gonna show you now so that we can have some fun mixing everything together, but this is actually a slime kit I got for Christmas from the Retro Slime Company. My sister picked this up for me, which is just hysterical and awesome. It is a retro slime fried chicken with corn Niflets, buttered mashed potatoes, TV dinner, and it's all made out of slime. I thought it would be really fun to open this up together and play with this. Also, she included these mystery slime bags, and there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these. So we're gonna open those up too. So started the video. It's absolutely fine if I didn't fool you. I was just trying something out. Alright, it's starting to soften the chicken clay parts. Thank you. mystery slime bags, and I think it's just like a random sampling of what they offer in their store, but I'm not 100% sure, so let's... Oh my gosh, look at how cute this is. This is like a teeny, teeny, tiny... Oh, it says...